Alright, welcome back to Kirby's Xenon, Kirby's Dream Land. Yes, this is it. Episode number 2, baby. Alright, we're still in the first stage, but I'm hoping we can get through this stage fairly quickly. Because I've got the power! Oh! Haha, take that. Alright, so I could easily change it. Nope. I don't know, is this fish guy more or better? He can't move. Stupid for me to even move this thing. Haha, make him cry. Make him all cry. Come on, here we go. Now we just hold on for the ride. Granted, some people might call this cheating, other people just might find it less fun. I don't know which. La 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 da 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 da. Alright. Great. This lovely mini game. Yeah. And he goes over. I think it was this one. Oh, I'm right. Goes up the toss and the wind up, and he's droning. Oh yeah. All right, let's go out. I love that. It's like, yeah, screw that. You know they're screwed. Alright, time to just, cruise on to victory. Melee reaction time sucks. Alright. Thank you, dude. Yeah. Man, only one away from the one up. Well, anyways, I would have gotten a one up anyways, but still. Yeah. Alright. Time for this person's. There we go. I gotta make sure I'm in the right area, that way I can kill people still. Oh, I could just do that too, that's even more fun. Hee hee. Let's see what we got here to teach me today. We got a cat. Nope. No good. Not as much fun with this power. I'm gonna beat them all, haha! go this one up. No invincibility for me. I could do this too, which would be really fun. Whatever. Screw that, trying to do that. I'm more pointing with my nose. Ah, bat. Take that. Well, I think I would have been able to take him on. I'm kind of bypassing everything. It's kind of funny, actually. I say, screw to bypass everything. Mwah! Get up, and it's awesome. Literally bypassing, not even getting it once. Like, yay! Well, technically, my technicalities here. Oh, well, I died. Alright. I'm gonna go down. Coming up now. Yeah. Oh yeah. One ups, baby. Alright, and just relax and hang on for the ride. And oh boy, running. Woo! Something else I can use. Something else I probably can't use, but still. Alright, now I'm in the wide open spaces. Oh well. It happens. Time to go in. Alrighty, wee! Little girl. Really? How do I get away from just one freaking... So annoying. Alright, let's go one more battle here. One more place. I don't think I can keep this up for much longer. Actually, this is just a freaking awesome power. I could just keep this power up going up throughout the whole freaking game. It's gonna be awesome. Alright, Pikachu! Pikachu! There we go. Most likely I know that you're gonna be to the. Nope! Never tried YouTube before. And let me guess, I've tried YouTube before. Yes. Let me guess, no, neither of you work for this. Power. None of them work for that power. Why do you get enough power? Lucky there. Well, technically it's not luck, it's just skill. Depends on how much they are aligned together, but hey, who knows? Now what you gonna do now? Oh snap, oh what now? Oh, I think I'm just gonna take that. Well, I could easily take them all out too, yeah. Yeah, I probably should actually master each level. And crap. Nothing. Alright, and that ends for the second episode of Zane on Kirby and, you know, Kirby's Dream Land 3. What it says in the title right there, yeah. So, yeah, so next time it's going to be even more amazing because I'm going to be finishing the first level. Yay for finishing first levels. Woo! Alright, so I will be back.